Right, so we're back. Yay. You know what I could do? That lever is down there, yes, but I could just cast that at Turtle Man. Time and again. He moves slowly enough, Lord knows. There. Now then, down we go. And we'll switch up to Dark Orb, because I know there's a fucker here. Does this open? Aha. How many lockstones do I have left, if any? Two. Okay. I can make that work. Sir, you are going to be the death of me no matter what I do, so... Yeah, just drop down for me, would you? What does this do? Well, that's convenient. That was not at all what I meant to do. That's unfortunate, I can buy more herbs. Ah, okay. Well, this is working out better than I would hope. Can I pull the lever again? I can, but, do I get anything from it if I don't? These are all on chains. Pretty sure I get a straight shot over to there. But I don't have to deal with that. Oh, hi. Where are you? Oh, I see you. I'm gonna go deal with you first. Okay. I see that crystal lizard. I'm not going to worry about him. Oi, come here. Oh, God. Well, that's rather unfortunate. I think I have to wait for that to stop. Or I might have to jump over it. Do I even want to try to jump over it? Ow. Motherfucker. Yeah, the arrows are curving around the thing, or my cover isn't nearly as good as I was hoping. I can make this work, though. Okay, this is gonna be stupid, but bear with me. Okay, that's one I don't have to worry about. Two. This is all just molten rock. At least rock's so hot. Hot, hot rock. Rock so hot, you'd think you'd wear some socks. I don't know anymore. My thoughts are just trailing away from one another. There we go. Okay. Gonna take Turtle Man's Titanite. Turtle Man's too good to me. He provides when others don't. Large soul of a nameless soldier? Okay. You're aiming that way. How on earth do you expect to hit me there? I don't know. You gonna fire? That's what I thought. That's why I didn't move. So, what is this? Just one big treasure room? Ah, I see. You're here. Which means there might be something workable. Or this could be one big waste of time. I don't rightfully know. There's so much fire here. Oh, Turtle Man. Thank you, Bull. I appreciate you. Yeah. What is this? Safe zone ahead. Okay. It's rated well, so I'm going to assume yes. Be wary of left, right. I can dream. Oh, God. Oh, God. You dirty, dirty bastards. I'm out of here. You know what? No. You come back this way. Face me like gents. Go ahead. No, face me there. That's how you do. That's how you deal with two assholes at once. Use their own traps against them. Oh god, this place is like Sen's Fortress of this game, isn't it? Seems like it. Stupid ambush. Now, you know, you get the rating. I really should have thought about that, admittedly. So, what are you guys pulling up there? It's gonna take some doing, isn't it? Or it's just gonna keep going. One of the two. You know, I almost called them dirty hard country. Hey, Turtle Man! How's it going, dude? Come back with me. I can do with your friendship. Especially in this time of need. Why do they all run like that? What were the devs thinking? Just like, we need some goofy-ass run just to make sure that when the player gets upset or frustrated, they have something to laugh at. I don't know. Seems kind of silly. What is this? Do I even want to know? Okay. That's a guillotine. It's gonna drop down if I... Okay. Beware of... Yep, there we go. Beware of Quagmire. Okay, first thing is first. We're pulling Turtle Man. Hey, come back this way. Stay there for me, would you? Yeah, just, or not. That works too. This should be fine. One or two more casts and he's, dead. There we go. Good. Sorry, Turtle Man. Had to be done. You were in the way. I respect you, but I'm not dealing with that. Oh, God. Oh god, there's spike walls everywhere. Yeah, I should have known that was gonna happen. Look at that, they're looking at me, bastards. Eyeing me up. Trying to decide what the next meal is. Let's keep going. Unfortunately, I have to go back the long way because Belfry stuff. But it's fine. Nope. That's right, we men. Run! Run for me! Run for the fishman! Show him the error of his ways! Oh, however will he learn. That's right. Wait, is he coming up after me? They're too small to climb ladders. What am I thinking? I can't even read the messages. I don't care enough to read them right now. Ow. I've got an arrow in my shoulder. At least it's not in my butt. I will give them that. That is fine. Now, right over here. And... down. Good. And over here, drop down like so. Wait, this is right back to... Oh, I did it again, didn't I? So let's see. Yeah, that's where the bonfire was. Okay. Let's just drop this down. Then backstab. Or not. That's fine, you katana-wielding fuckers. That's fine. That's what I wanted. Okay. There we go. He's down. You're going back up. I don't care. I'll make this so much easier for me. Because you can't actually hit me now. The other guy's dead. That guy never even got a chance to attack me. Hey, turtle dude, what's up? You doing good? I hope you're doing good. I haven't gone up the ladder, have I? Barnabas, get up. Kill Turtle Man. He's an asshole. Thank you. Now, let's pull that. And with that, let's heal up. And let's see if we can cast him off the ledge. Close, but no cigar. No, not that you smoke anyway. I mean, you would after a while in here. Like, I'm not saying you would smoke tobacco, I'm just saying, like, you would actually sizzle. I have a feeling that if I tipped all three of the... or if I tripped all three pressure plates, that would just end badly for me. Yeah, I haven't been up top. There we go. Hi, Turtle Man. Let's see. Can I hit you from here? Go on. Yeah, there we go. Good. Excellent. He's dead. Jim, dead he is. Yeah, it doesn't make sense no matter how I spin it. Never mind. Oh, yes it does. It's Yoda referencing Star Wars, or Star Trek. Here. Let's come down here. You and me. And everybody else. I can't see me loving you, anybody, nobody but you for all my life. This is fine. No, this is not. That's why. Getting real sick of dying to these guys. But at least I moved forward. The only problem is, with the bonfire being where it is, I have to go up and around to get back. And I'm inevitably going to take a shot as a result. Maybe Dan's right, this would have been a good session for drunk souls. But I don't have grain alcohol. Most I have is rum. That burns so much to drink. Even when it's just a shot, maybe I should mix it in with something. I don't know. It's 2:30 in the morning. I think once I get to like 3:30, I'll just call it. Hopefully I'll have made more progress by then, but I can't say for certain. It's okay. It's okay. Get down there. Didn't get hit this time. That's a plus. We'll drown the guy in slag as we always do. And then everybody will be happy. Well, I will. I don't know about the guys getting drowned in slag, but... that's my business, not his. Mostly because this guy's an asshole, and so I punish his friend for it. Alright, your turn. Ready? That's for you. Two shots. That's all it takes. Hey, Turtle Man. You're going down, too. Come on. You coming over this way? No, you're going the smart way. And you're running like a... What are you doing? I used a lot of shots of Dark Orb there, but I don't care too much. Alright, next is you. Whew. Now then, yeah. Stop that. I said, stop that. Which means you die. Let's see, will that reach him? I don't think it will. No. Okay. We're okay. Just gonna throw a couple of those his way. Oi. Stop stepping through that. No thank you. Losing my voice again. Yay. Alone night home. Come on through the fire. I will stun you in it if I have to. Oh, I guess I didn't have to, but it kind of worked out that way, didn't it? Wait for it, and dead. Yay. Nope. Not letting you burn me alive. Oh, there should be another knight coming down from somewhere. Let's see. Anything? There you are. You gloriously camouflaged motherfucker. I can't get within a certain range of him, otherwise he's gonna come after me. There we go. Now I can attack freely. Let loose the dogs of war! That's Heart of Darkness, isn't it? The book Apocalypse Now was based on. Yeah, should be. Good. Be wary of Trio. Yep. I just took care of two of them. Which means there should be a third somewhere. What is that? Be wary of Darkspit. Don't even tell me that! Darkspit. Vision of Dark Spirit, by the way, be wary of fatigue. Oliver the Collector. Destructive Great Arrow. Hello, Oliver! What you got there? Something with which to collect? Or something by which I may collect? Come on. Damn. He just double spears. Okay, I'm going back this way. And, you know, I'm just gonna slide down here, have him come after me. You know, I'm gonna use this fire to my advantage. Come on, Oliver. Hold off for a second there, mate. Now you may have stepped forward. Wait. I have an idea. This is called being ingenuitive. This is called being creative, kids. This is problem solving. You have a problem you can't face head on? Like a dark spear with big fuck off spear? Set him on fire. Circle him around. Just, you know, lead him on. I mean, works in so many other aspects of life, eh? Lead your targets. You know what I mean. I'm not being one of the... fuck it. That's a hole I don't care to dig any further. Come on, Oliver. Let me finish you off. Yay! So, do I get anything particular from him? Just a human effigy. Okay. I'm gonna go up there and leave a message so people know what I did. So much treasure I can't reach because rocks are on fire. It's okay. So, Dark Spirit ahead, by the way, try fire. Let's just do that. Okay, so... Oh. Creatures. Let's see, Laggard. Dark Spirit ahead. Try fire. Let's see, objects. Try, where is it? Techniques, concepts, attribute, fire. Let's check. Dark Spirit ahead, try fire. Good. That's what I wanted. Alright, now that we've made a little bit of progress. Should I just drop down here? That's gonna hurt. I already know full. Oh, I can go up here. What's up here? Oh, another lockstone thing. Don't you dare. I'm doing it. Again, I don't really know what you do. But, it looks nice. Oh, wait. No, what have I done? I can't go back. What am I doing? I've got herbs. Alright, you. That's one down. Number two. Ah, I see you. Number three. Try that again. Wait for it. Good. Alright. Are we set? Are we done? Good. Yes. Great. Perfect. Simpleton Spice, a lot of that recently. Titanite Shard and Fire Arrow, okay. Please tell me it's not a mimic. Black Knight Great Axe, let's see. Visions of quite something. Oh, yes. Straight down. Good. Good. Boy. Cracked Red Eye Orb and Torch, okay. It's been a while since I picked up a torch. Ooh! Down and then ranged battle. What do you mean, ranged battle? Be wary of jumping, by the way, right? Oh, I see. Try range battle. Yeah, I will follow up with that. Where's my great soul, my great heavy soul arrow? Gonna need to do that. Just to be safe. Trust no one. Now, anything over here? Nope. Okay. Yep, I remember this room. I remember it quite well. Oh, you're not serious. Don't give up, skeleton. So, I have to drop onto that, slag thing. This thing of molten iron. Woo! Covetous gold serpent. Oh, boy! Ho ho! I think that was totally worth it now, though. Let's see, what do I want to put on there? Silver Serpent, Silver Cat, I don't really need at the moment. Oh, Life Ring, I can swap that out for Life Ring plus one. Put on the Covetous Gold Serpent Ring. There! Now we'll get better item drop. And I think we're done in that area. So, oh fuck, Turtle Man. Forgot about Turtle Man. This is fine. I can make it work. Yeah, okay. This is fine. Had to sneeze there too. Ow. I'm pancaked. Alright, fuck you, Turtle Man. You were my friend for a little while, but now you're just an asshole. Like the rest of them. Oh, wait. Yeah. I know where I am now. I go down here, and that's where I died the first time. Well, not really the first time, but yeah. I've made progress. There's another Turtle Man in here. Nope! I'm not letting you pancake me, Turtle Man. Alright, come on, come on. Up this way, and I will finish you off the only fitting way possible for Turtle Man. Right now. When we get here, remember, give that a good tug. Then wait for it, because by the time you come back, that thing's gonna be dropped. So, since you know Turtle Man is right there, wait for that to come down. Nice, satisfying shink right about now. Yep. Okay, let's lure Turtle Man in. Hi. You coming? Got a few seconds. Should be right about now. Nice! It slices, it dices. Combination hookah and coffee maker. Also makes julienne fries. Will not break. It will not. It broke. Okay. For the Sen's Fortress room. Grab the stuff. Move! Oh boy. Come over here. There's gotta be a way to turn this fire off, yeah? Well, not like it really matters. Hi, Turtle Man. How are you? You coming? That's what I thought. Now, let's wait for that before we pick up his stuff again. Fire Drake Stone, yay! What's over here? Not sure I like this. Not sure I like this at all. What's this message? Do it, fatty. Nope, not burning off fat that way. Try arm. What? What? Oh! That's where we are! Ally required ahead. I would imagine. Oh god, there's a fog wall there, but... Oh wait, there's another door on the other side of this, if I remember correctly. At least I thought there was. Guts required ahead. Weakness, hexes, or sorceries. How many more of those amber herbs? I don't have any more. Let's try a twilight herb. And let's do a human effigy, just to be safe. Alright, that should summon up some allies, or at least provide us some signs. Did I just skip a huge portion of this area? Maybe I did. I mean, it would make sense. God, that was a long way. Are there any allies over here or there? Nope. There are no allies anywhere. This is gonna suck, isn't it? No, that's not it. Anything over here? Nope. Alright, Barnabus. You and I, against the world. Great. I can only imagine. Old Iron King. Great. Well, at least he takes damage. Have a Dark Orb, Your Majesty. You good? Oh, fuck. I already fell off. God damn it. It can truly be said that I have a bat in my belfry. Let me take a drink. We'll go back and explore the other way.